Everybody, welcome back to another Madden 24 franchise video. I am your host, No ID. We are back here for the AFC Championship. Taking on the Bills. Appreciate y'all pulling up. Y'all know I'm taking it out. Let's get it started, man. Long time coming for this game. Been waiting to play this game for a good minute. Feel like this is messed up, but. Oh. Yeah, that is worse actually. I hate when I start a game like this. I'm clearly not ready. All right, what he got out here? Route KOs, okay.
He'll start the drive here with Pacheco. Done a nice job to break free of one tackle. But
hey, what's going on?
Met him somewhat, and he's taken down right after. 5 yards on the game's first
hold
play,
up.
Second down.
Okay.
Not a huge play, but I think they're more than happy with how it turned out.
Okay.
I'm surprised to see them revisit that call.
Alright, sorry y'all. Let me lock in. Got too much going on. I don't like this background. Hold up. This is not how you're supposed to start a game. Boy, I ain't focused for real. Come on, Pacheco. You got it in you. Let's go. That's a good start. Come on. That's a good start, baby. Hey. Now. Hey, I can't see the thing. Even after I scored the touchdown, still can't see the thing. I don't want to blow my brains out, first of all. I don't know what he got going on. Alright, we need to stop here. Is he going to take it out? Thibodeau. Oh. But stiff arm chip. A woozy like that? All right, we're going to see how this goes.
Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10 at their own 16. They'll start this drive out on the ground.
All right, that's fine. 8 is a lot, but could have been worse.
A nice run here early on. It doesn't take a great play call to realize you want to establish a guy of his caliber with runs like this early because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
Should be a run here.
Here's Allen. He's gonna
oh, I got Moss. I should have swatted it. I should have swatted that ting. Juke left. Yeah. All right. I think we're okay. Even though we gave up the big. Good hit, boy. That's all user right there. Skip that.
Down in the red zone, got a little something extra to play with. I like the way that he took a shot and went after it.
On play action, Allen.
Good tackle, boy. Good tackle.
George Karloftis.
showing his strength and quickness there, a loss of four. So after the sack, Allen and the Bills with work to do on third and long. Operating from the gun.
Y'all seen it suck me down. It pulled me down. Good stuff. Good stuff. We don't give up that big pass and that right there. I think we're good. I mean, that's every game, right? It's always something that we shouldn't give up or do, and we win the game. Let's go. That's okay. Let's go.
KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you've scored once, you feel like you can go.
Oh, go ahead, Mahomes. Go ahead, boy.
They feel like they're in a groove right now, and they want to get out there and show it.
Do your thing, boy.
Recently, only something you'd probably expect to see in a college game, but running quarterbacks are certainly in vogue.
Good stuff.
Into a big play.
And you and I both know that for a long time, coaches worried about their quarterbacks taking too much punishment. Running plays like this.
Come on, you gotta make a better throw than that. I know it wasn't supposed to go there for real, but still. I feel like I should really rhyme right here.
Mahomes will try again on second down.
We'll take that.
And a 6-yard gain gets him right around the 43.
Here we go.
In need of a conversion on third down. They had the big play to start the drive. Not much sense.
Let's see here. Oh, was not expecting a sack. We might as well go for this.
Trenton Simpson with a big time sack on third down. It's a loss of seven. And this is a quarterback who's already had success on the ground in his first half, but this time.
Might as well go for this one.
And it's always different when you rush a mobile quarterback as opposed to a guy you know will be right back in the pocket. In this case, you got the inside pressure and the outside pressure match. And maybe even a second wave to make sure if he squirts free, you've got someone to tackle him.
Mahomes in the offense staying out there. They'll go for it.
Thank this man. Good catch. Good catch, boy. I needed you. Thank you for letting me count on you. I probably should have possession caught that. I don't know if it's covered two or not. He played that well. He played that well. No cap. All right, we gotta score a touchdown here.
The sack cost him only a yard. It's second and 11. Headed straight. It's
dang.
And he'll get this one down to about the 27. The second down play not much better than the first.
I don't think I could go for this one now.
Mahomes now to throw.
Good catch.
Eventually get
Let's hurry it up right here. Ooh. I had what I wanted too. I had the look that I wanted.
The Chiefs with the football as we start the second quarter.
Okay. I have an idea, but I'm gonna try this first. I'm gonna try this one first. Oh Lord, don't start.
And McLaurin, the motion man right. He's gonna handle it on the touchdown.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
Terry McLaurin from 3 yards out. And the Chiefs have taken the lead.
Alright, let's go. We need a stop here. We need to stop here. That was a tough drive. Had to go for it on fourth. Uh-oh. Thank God he ain't bouncing back to the outside.
Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And that last drive, so effective in the passing game, resulting in the touchdown. Maybe not many people were focused on the trenches. There was good protection there.
Excellent protection.
You've almost got to get down into those starters blocks like you're.
Oh, and he caught it. Sneed. Sneed, we need you, brother. We need you to not let that happen, brother. Good tackle. We need you to not let that happen, Sneed. Ah, murder him. Come on, y'all.
Josh Allen, very athletic at 6'5", showing the versatility, picking up the first on the
screen.
Here's your first example of how this guy can beat you in more ways than one, because they took away his arm, but he was more than happy to dissect them with his legs for that first down pickup.
All right.
So three plays already first and goal, and they are wasting little time. Now Allen.
I overcommitted.
A 7-yard touchdown grab.
Overcommitted on that.
Dang.
Extra point
right down the middle, and we are tied at 14.
All right.
That's right. To bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15.
Nobody got time for that. Nobody got time for that extended intro. Come on. Ah, you gotta break the next one too. You gotta break the next one too, brother. Oh, I didn't think he was going to stay there. That was a bad throw. I should have just threw the running back. I saw the running back, and I'm like, he's about to peel off onto the running back. I definitely thought he was about to peel off. All right, well. make it hard for myself. We just got to score here and we're good. Score here and get a stop and we're good. Alright. Oh, what you doing? Come on, Pacheco. Don't act brand new now. Don't act brand new now. Come on now. You know you got to return those. You know you got to return those. Alright. Let's see if is it gonna keep pressing me? Those types of plays are a key part of any team's offensive game plan. It all starts up front in the trenches. Okay. I guess not. Looking to throw is Mahomes. Good stuff. Come on. We good? Score right here. So the big play moves him all the way across midfield to the 40 now for first and 10. Pacheco gets it up the gun. Oh, I thought you broke that, boy. They suspected it was a power play up the middle coming at him, and boy, were they right. That defense got down in a hurry and limited them to just a couple on first down. Throwing now is Mahomes. What the? Oh, good break. Good block. Good break. Needed that. The Chiefs have got the passing game rolling a bit. Needed that. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays. Just picking up yardage and got a score. Plays, they have moved right down the field, and just like that, they're gonna be set up with a first and goal. They'll run here with Pacheco. Dang, I lost a yard too. That's gonna go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. Eight. Let's go here. Two of their three red zone trips so far, they've come up empty on. They'll look to reverse that trend on second and goal. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Let's go. Good touchdown. Now we have to get a stop. We can't give up that big play downfield no more. And last time I didn't even press, and he still got it. But we absolutely gotta, we have to get a stop here, or this could be the game. Why is this dude scrubbing the ground? A couple of teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the score as the kicks away. This fielded right at the goal line. The tackle. Turnover right here will be amazing. Let's get it.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. But right now, we've got a little bit of an offensive masterpiece going on both sides, moving the football, scoring points. It's almost like somebody
that's a good run. You know what? Let's
the fans have to be enjoying this to seeing all these points go up on the board. As a former defender, you know I'm not enjoying this at all. But right now, both these teams just trading haymakers. Let's see if anyone slips up first. Can anyone counter with a nice little jab
Dang, good stuff. I forgot to do something there. Oh, that's supposed to be a knockout. That's supposed to be a knockout. That's supposed to be a knockout. It certainly doesn't matter if it's been through the air like on this play or on the ground. I don't know what's going on with this defense. In a sense, they've been AWOL on this drive so far. Three plays, three first downs given up. They've got to find answers, and they've got to find them quick. On first down. Good tackle. If we could hold to a field goal, that would be ideal. Do I call a timeout here? Oh, wrong button. You know it's bad when I'm pushing the wrong button for timeout. Oh, no. All right, we got 1 minute. Hey, we cannot get a stop. So RPOs and the deep ball to old boy. That's what our concerns are. The RPOs and a deep ball. Come on, Checo. Tiptoeing in my Jordans. Tiptoeing in my Jordans. To begin this drive, as they take over with exactly 1 minute to go. On first and 10, here's Mahomes. That's going to be caught. Good catch.
They get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds to go in the first half. So the big play gets them across midfield now for first and 10. Working from the gun, Mahomes. And he's going to find his man out of the backfield. That's good.
Hurry up.
And they're able to get this one past the 30 to the 25-yard line. On first and 10, here's Pacheco.
All right, we gotta call a timeout there. Gotta take our time.
Chiefs quickly now gonna use the last of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first.
What do we want to call here?
Second down and 4.
Oh, shoot. Oh, I threw a pick. Thank you, I didn't. Hold him there. We should have. We don't have any timeouts, so. Oh, he manned him up. Shoot. All right.
From the gun, it's Mahomes.
Let's go. Come on, Omaha. Come on, Omaha. No points here. We cannot give up any points here.
And that is going to tie our game as we approach halftime.
Come on. No, did I kick it out of bounds?
And a mistake, a surprising mistake there in the kicking game.
Really now?
They've got good starting field position as they come up here first and 10 at the 40. Throwing now is Allen.
That's fine. Good tackle. Good tackle. One more stop.
See the clock almost empty, so this is likely the last play in the second quarter. A final shot before half for Allen. Pass taken in.
Okay, cool. It's just a 45. He can't make it from here, right? No way he can make it from here.
You and I talk often about trying to hide receivers in certain situations, but a guy
he do got the win though. He might be able to make this joint. Ah, that's tough. That's tough. That was a smart play. I didn't think he could make it from there. I really don't like the idea of me going. Getting out of dollar.
Ready to go for their next drive. And I think here with the lead, CD, they have to resist that temptation to kind of looking at.
But we got to be able to stop this.
Absolutely, I would agree, because they know the stakes. They know the winner of this game goes to the Super Bowl. And this one, it's far from over. They were the better team in the first half, but they do know that they're facing their toughest opponent of the year. And they've got to be prepared for them to fight it out all the way and add a few extra wrinkles in the second half as well. They need to stay on guard.
They work now on second and 9. So they fake the handoff. Now Allen.
Oh, we almost had that. We almost had that.
Momentum. He's wondering if he should change sidelines about right now. And if you don't convert here, guess what? He's going to make the trek to the opposite side. And all of a sudden, you've got a battle on your hands.
After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave him trying to convert on third and 9. To the air.
Ah, good stuff. All right, we got to watch that. Come on, y'all. We need to stop.
Those are the third downs you need to convert to win football games. We're in the third quarter of this one, and this is a tight one. In order to maintain pace, keep the ball away from the other team, and put points on the board, those are the plays they need to continue to convert.
We got to hold on to three here if we don't get a turnover. Make that tackle. Come on, y'all. I'm watching this quick out to him. Wrong quick out. Wrong quick out. All right. Good tackle. He ain't scored yet, y'all. It ain't over yet.
That run wasn't a big breaker, but I don't think the guys on offense mind very much. They've got a nice drive going, and they might just be luring the defense in a little bit. They could probably come back with a play action, maybe go over the top.
Good tackle, boy. That's a big play right there. Good sack. Let's go. That's a big stop. That's a big stop, y'all.
Take a sack in that spot.
He made the last one. He'll probably make this one. All right, that's cool. We down six. We just got to go down and score. And then one more stop. The faster we score, the better, too.
Well, looking at it from a defensive perspective, that keeps the deficit very, very manageable. You know, all things considered, not a bad job on the defensive side.
I would say that you pointed out something pretty good right there.
Don't fumble. I should have left it alone. I feel like I'm hearing all the same songs. I just got my mama new Mercedes Benz.
KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And their deficit a little wider now than it was at halftime following the field goal a moment ago.
Good run. Dang. What's the point of having Omaha if I ain't gonna take advantage of it? He had cover two on that right side. I should have took advantage of that. Good run.
Managed to pick up about four at second down. And that was a quality play to start a new set of downs. That was simply an offensive line winning the battle.
I'm saying stuff that I like, but it's like, do I really want to risk it? You know what I'm saying? I'm being conservative as crap. Oh, no way. Dang. Oh, he was that man. That's Pacheco all day.
On to the Super Bowl. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports.
All right.
The Chiefs on third down.
Cover three.
Okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This is third and 9.
Manned up on Tony. I don't like this. I don't like this.
The Chiefs will use the first.
I might need that timeout, but I didn't like that.
Diggs in motion left. Throwing is Mahomes on third.
Pick.
Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's and he's able to get it back.
Dang, man. Oh no. That's the animation they gave me. Alright. We gotta tighten up. I'm thinking too much, I think. Alright.
Touchdown and a 2-score lead.
And what's more important is being able to take advantage when a turnover presents itself. You've got to come up with points to make the other
good tackle. All right, down 12. Plenty of time. It's plenty of time. Plenty of time.
The kickoff unit is out on the field and they will send this one away.
Come on, Pacheco. We need you, buddy.
And this is going to be returned from middle of the end zone.
If I would have got that block right there, we would have been good money.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And they are in need of points here, no doubt about that. With a Super Bowl berth on the line and trailing here in the fourth quarter, this possession gigantic. Now a deep ball here. Just past the 50.
Come on, stay in.
Out of bounds inside the 25-yard line. A big play there for KC. 53 yards.
You gotta stay in right there, my friend.
Saying to itself right now, only they were all this easy because he was wide open. And once he made the catch, plenty of room to work his way.
Quick score right here is good. Hurry up.
That'll go for a gain of 7. And that will bring up second down. They run it with Pacheco from the
gun. Hurry up. Come on, y'all. Ah, shoot. And a penalty.
Looks like one of the chief linemen might have moved.
All right.
Third down because becomes a lot less manageable. Third and seven after the false start.
Oh, shoot. This is man.
Here's Mahomes to throw.
You know what? When I know it's man, I just need to do what I know can beat man. Like Dwayne Wade, I be packing heat. Like, this is probably man, too. Let's go. Tony? Come on. We still in this bit. Come on. We gotta go for two here. We down six. No. No, we don't. We don't. Yeah, we don't. Alright. One more stop, y'all. One more stop. Come on. One more stop.
Point game now as here comes the kickoff.
All right, two timeouts, too.
Come to the line to start their next drive, and the pressure mounting with every passing minute. It's
good tackle
in the fourth quarter, clinging to that lead. A potential Super Bowl berth resting on their ability to manage the clock and manage that small lead. If you can keep getting gains like that, Charles, with the lead here in the fourth quarter, I mean, keep running it, right?
No doubt about it. But what the offense coordinator has to do is understand they're going to continue to stack the line of scrimmage.
I think that's a reverse again. I just can't remember if the reverse goes towards the running back. No, it goes away from the running back. Ah, no. Shoot. Alright. Come on, y'all. I'm in big nickel for a reason. I'm in big nickel for a reason. All right. We got an onside next time. Score an onside. Scored and onside.
Here's the Bills kickoff unit out as they will send this one away.
All right, let's go.
And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And he's probably realizing he should have stayed in the end zone as he can only muster a return to the 14-yard line. The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next
drive. It's cover three. Where's this man? Don't know.
To a two-score deficit for this crew as they take the field here, and they are in desperate need of finding the end zone.
Woo!
I guess no need to force it when you can do that instead. First down, 18-yard gain. Now here's Mahomes.
He gonna keep bailing to stop the crosses, then. I don't know about this one now.
Mahomes now on first down.
Ooh, I think I had it.
This could be the start of a nice stand from this defense now after getting walked backwards on this drive.
I think I had it.
And they have them staring at a third and long, and that puts the defense in a position to dictate to the offense. Rams will try again on second down.
Pass the line of scrimmage. Oh! Let's go! Needed that. Needed that.
From midfield, here's Mahomes.
Let's go. Big score right there. Big score right there. Dang, do I on side here?
Point after up and good.
Do I on side here?
Interesting here in this fourth quarter.
Yeah, I guess so, huh? I guess so.
So they got one of the two touchdowns they needed. Now for the onside kick.
Oh, what was that? I did it.
Hang on now, though. There's a penalty flag down.
Wow.
Offensive team, they touched that before it went 10 yards.
Obviously such a fine line, letting it go the required 10.
Can't believe I just did that.
Getting to it before the hands team can. Just didn't time it out right, and that results in a...
I could have kicked it away for all that. Good tackle.
And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first down. And not a lot of success to be found there.
Oh, you got that right, partner, because if you're trying to make guys miss about 10 yards or so downfield, that's a pretty good play. But if you got to do it in your own backfield.
Let's go! Big sack! Big sack.
To blitz and finishing it off with a sack. Now Charles dealing with a third and long. They'll have to try to go back to the air again and this time avoid the sack.
Certainly hard to try to establish momentum when all you're doing is going backwards. Now
come on.
Passer, and he gets dumped on his back.
Come on.
Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. This is a big third down, and you'd have to think we'd see a timeout right away if they can't stop him here. Allen.
Freak. He got me with it again. He got me with it again. Dang. Dang. I forgot about it. I forgot about it, y'all. Take a timeout. Dang, I can't believe we gave that up.
Super Bowl 50, maybe some sort of scheme like that to try and get more pressure at the passer.
The first down run got five. Here's second and five. He's going to get it again.
Oh, no. Dang, that might be it, y'all. Only got one more timeout. Come on.
Contact necessary at this stage as they'll run on first down.
That's it, ain't it? That's it.
The last of their timeouts.
That's it. He can knee it out.
Have to chuckle to myself.
He's not, though.
Because right now, I that huddle with that offensive line, I know exactly what they're saying. If you call a pass play here,
still got a chance.
Call timeout. Run the football. We've got control of this thing. Get in behind us and let's go.
Their time to shine.
The tackle.
They keep it on the ground. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him.
Dang. Yeah. That's it. Dang. GG's. GG's. I needed that stop, man. I needed that stop. We fought hard, but our luck has run short. Our luck has finally run short. We had every opportunity. We had every opportunity. We gave up that third and long. That killed us. That third and long killed us. Let me see. Old fashioned shootout. Yeah, I add him. Luck ran short, man. That sucks. So that's it for this league. This league is done. They doing another one where I will be the Titans. Y'all let me know if y'all want to actually see that. If not, then I'll just do like an offline franchise. But yeah, man. We gave it our best effort, I guess. We screwed up, but the thing is, see what I'm saying? You know what I'm like? I knew a blitz was coming. In this situation, why not max protect? Max protect, make his people beat yours. Make his people beat yours. That's just. That's just a mistake on my part. I didn't make him beat us. Let me get the screenshot. All right, I got you. I'm about to check as soon as I log off. Appreciate everybody for joining. As always, if you're not already, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Leave a like on the video. Follow the Twitch if you ever want to watch live. And until next time, as always, take care of yourselves. Peace.
Player.